In today's tough economy, millions of hardworking Americans are losing more than ever. But for so many, Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid have been there for people in need. Now millions of people are standing together to save these programs, to save our lifeline. Tell Congress, hands off, no cuts in Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid.